area residents on high alert as the search continues for a man from Connecticut wanted in connection with two homicides. And last night, there was a reported sighting of a suspicious individual near this fire company. I'm Andy Mahalshik. That story coming up on Eyewitness News.